What's up, guys? It's your boy, Down 300, and today we're playing Middle Earth Shadow of War. I played the game off camera a little tiny bit to show you guys like the bits and parts, like I told you in the last video from Cuphead. If you guys can check it out, go watch it. But today we're just gonna go exploring the stuff. We're not really doing the main storyline and stuff. But without that being said, guys, let's get right into the video. Okay, so our mission now is this. If you guys see those little green things right there, those are things to give us information about stuff. So, oh, shit, there's a shit ton of them over here, but we're mainly going after this one right here. Being tried to stealth. Nice and easy. Yo. Not so easy. Okay, so we're gonna go after, let's just lock this one real quick. I don't think we need that one. Ah, shit. No. So, we're gonna go back to the army thing. Army thing, that's not even a word. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm about to say that. Is that the same ring? No. We're going to the army. We're gonna capture. We have him? Oh shit, that's cool. We'll go after something that shook the commander. Damn, man, I'm dying. Let's see. If he's not, this might cut this up the video. So we made it far enough so you guys want to spend the time being walking around fighting and stuff. It won't be that exciting. Anyway, we'll go direct to the mission to kill this person right here. Wait, is that even him? No, that's not even him. What is that? It so scared me. I was like, not really scared. I was like, oh, okay. That was it?
Mina Seafood's bookshelf.
Shit, I'm about to say. Alright, let's start the mission.
When I became a ranger.
Shut up. No one cares. We draw out the commander and repeatedly attack enemies with stealth. Okay. Best way, I am not gonna do that. Let's just to get this done.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself. All alone.
Right. What about it? Saw that shit?
If you want that trinket, you gotta pay in pain, Pinkskin.
My dude, I do not have time for you.
Remember what the Pinkskins have done to us. Your anger.
What's good, my dude? I found you.
Why are my boys dropping like flies? What's happening?
Yeah, it's time to get down, baby. There's another one over there, but I'm not gonna fuck him. Go! Who wants some? Too much for me. Come on, enemy. I already know what to do. I know what the deal is. My homies came through. What's up, bro?
I know how you work, Gravewalker. You're traitors, you're spies. It's only a matter of time before I weed out the turncoat you're hiding in our ranks.
Excuse me, big fella. Oh, okay. Oh no! Let's go after the big guys. Oh shit, ton of them! Why? Enraged by it. There's too many big guys here for me! Fuck! God! Fucked up. It's not broken yet. There's so many fucking giants here. Hit us. Brute? No, he's not here. Okay. No, come on! One of my army! Stop! Oh, come on, man! Oh, well. The commander's dead. I'd be damned if they didn't want to run away. Dismantle. Oh. I'm so. What the? Get the hell! You know you're gonna sneak up on me. Do that pussy want to run away? Nah. Oh well. I got another boss to take care of. Come here. Look. Better armor though. Hey, good ass nice too. Or dagger, be more specific. Oh, okay.
Omae wa mou shindeiru. Nani?
On to the next person, I guess.
You tried to humiliate me. You left your mark on me, but it didn't work. Instead of shame,
God.
I built pride. I embraced the mark and was reborn. Now I return to finish you.
Ashgar. Let's send him off. Come on. the fuck? No! You dick! Oh, and raise our cargo. Okay. Oh. There you go. You got them torn! Leave me alone! Okay, well, fuck you then! You die! I'm gonna recruit you to my group.
When you take my life, you take on a debt. A debt to my blood brother.
Which I killed.
And he will see that it is paid.
Yeah. Walk out of here. Kill my car, bro. That's just fucking shit. Asshole. I got a new bow. Awesome. Not powerful the bow I have now, but okay. I would take it. Oh, come on!
Do you know how difficult it is to find a good
blood brother? Where you come from?
I'll have your head for this.
No, do not blow that whistle. No, you better stay back, kitty. Ouch. What? No. Get your ass back over. Here, join my army. Better than what you're doing. Kitty! Stop! That's not fair! The cargo killed me!
The man kills an Uruk's blood brother. He takes on a terrible debt. And I will always see that he pays it.
Oh my gosh. If the cargo did not come out of nowhere, I probably would have been still living right now. But no, the cargo won't be a little dick. I guess you could say this is karma talking. Let's see what happens to him. Shaggy the Messenger, Shaggy Avenger, level 17. Oh my gosh. Well, new missions now. Take his ass out. Shit. This will be one motherfucking long ass day.
Are we making a difference?
No, we're not making a difference.
But out there, we will bend Mordor to our will.
No, we're not. Not at all. It is a fucking Drake! Come on! I can't have one fucking second of fucking peace to myself. And I'll goddamn flying ass.
One eternity later.
Finally, after feeling like an hour just playing this fucking game, I finally made it to this post so I can get a Shaggy Avenger. Alright, okay, you gotta go. I'm sorry. Oh, no, I'm gonna kill you. Hey! No, kitty, don't do that. Okay, whatever.
A feast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing.
There he is.
Shog.
I need intel on him. I don't know what
you're leaping.
Hey
now, it's bad form for you to show up at your own wake, Ranger. Although, we could reenact your dad, just for entertainment, you know?
Yeah, sure. Now, what I plan to do with you... You know what? For the hell of it, let's shame your numbers. Fuck out of here. Oh, you're right over there as well. But we're not gonna do that today. You know, I'm already fucking pissed that cargo was coming after me. I saw it in the corner of my eye. And I saw my mini map as well. What else can we get? Shadow Mount. Concealing Mount, a broken car. Oh, Drake. Must be unlocked with Shadow Hold. Nah, that's too much. Okay, activate upgrade, game my East Command. Okay, that wasn't personally helpful, but okay. Ah, cargo, no, bad. No, I need to do my outro. You being a dick about it, stop! Are you done? No, you're not done! What the? Tell your dumbass, do not fuck me over while I'm making my outro. What is wrong? No, what the? Fuck out. Next time, be smart. Do you guys want some? Assume you guys have one, so. You guys really don't want to be mad. I'll see you guys later. I'm not risking my time and effort for you to die. It's just not. Anyway, guys, that was Middle Earth Shadow War. I know you guys see in the mini map or out over there, the bad guy or Shadow Avengers 2 out there waiting for me to kill him or recruit him tomorrow or save him more. But anyway, I had to end this off because, you know, I don't want to make it too long for you. I have to wait and do this and that. But hey, if you guys want to play more gameplay of Middle Earth Shadow War, please hit that like button, subscribe. Cal, just watch the video, share with your friends, everything else. But without that being said, guys, I'll see you guys later. Lord Diamond out. See ya.
Bitch, I'm fly as fuck when I slide to your evening. Came up on the low, I swear you boys never be. I be hustling like a fool, getting cash in the crease. I knew I would be a boss soon as my feet touch the ceiling. Little mama, all my life.